Today we're in England, somewhere, and we're going to be exploring a World War II airfield. In the Cold War, the airfield was handed over to the United States Air Force. Today, much of it lies abandoned. Our main mission is to locate and explore the control tower that was built in 1943. Then head to the Hardin aircraft hangars, built by the United States Air Force during the Cold War. Let's go, folks.
Weapons storage area, folks.
Chuck them in
the back. Terminal.
I would take it.
What's that?
I would take it.
Sorry?
What's this?
Weapons storage area in the distance there. Straight ahead, weapons storage area. Oh, cheers, Steve.
Brand new
one. Isn't it? So, we'll better shut the gate. So basically, yeah, you saw this video before, folks. She was in there, and
it actually looks like
that's a fuel one, isn't it?
They've put new fencing on it. Obviously, we're having a look, see if there's any way in. Yeah, it certainly is sealed up, it looks like.
Trees down.
So nice, peaceful. A lovely marker there, folks, MOD. You know, it's probably here before the fence was put in. So what we do, we walk along the fence line, see if we can find any holes. Find a hole, folks, we step in. That's how it all works. Jesus, folks, what's that? Weather balloon. It's all happening now.
What did it actually say? How many naps are contained in each packet?
What's a nap? It's army, isn't it?
NAPS. I'll take a picture, I'll send it to him.
It's not related to birds, is it?
Birds?
Wow, but that's from the old days, folks. Yeah, there's a lot of water stuff around here, isn't
there?
Wow, tank!
Have we got enough funding? Got fuel in it?
Not in the tank, no.
You sure?
I think so, yeah.
If it was like, you can have this for free if you can drive it home. We'd have to.
Isn't it just an armoured personnel carrier?
I don't mind, but it's got tracks and it's not a car.
Crane.
Over there, army crane.
Oh, yeah. This is mad, folks, what we're seeing here. So what we're seeing here. Where? That's active MOD, that is.
All the way over there. There are people over there.
Where? Oh, there's not much of a zoom on this. So that's pigs out.
World War II.
Yeah, it's got to be in at that. It's lovely that.
Just remember that if you can find anything, don't bang it against the tree. That's
good. Especially when it's explosives.
It's just gunpowder.
Cut the end gate thing.
What's
on
there?
Oh,
off.
Nice. I don't think that's exploded at the end. I think it's.
Well, you don't think it has?
Well, what's inside it? Is it hollow? Dig it out of a stick. Because it's not the shell part, is it? No, no, don't bang it.
Why?
Because it could go off.
Bang it. Got a lighter?
Get a stick and
it's
dig
not
it out.
Ticking.
Straight ahead, folks. Right there. You can't really see it. I don't know why it's not focusing. Control tower. Basically, that's where we want to see, really. That's the only bit we hadn't done. We've done it before, other bits and bobs, but control tower is the one we missed. So, yeah. Look at this tree. It's grown through the fence.
It looks like it's made a ladder.
That's my...
People told me they were about his cause. They must have been in World War II.
Just up ahead is the aircraft hangars for the A10 Thunderbolt 2. Oh, there's another one. Withstand conventional and near miss nuclear explosion.
That's where it probably goes. Best well deep. It's like
a lock, isn't it? It looks like it's iced over. I think it's just twigs though.
No movement on that, is it?
Steady.
Going in there.
It's the back of it. So peaceful and quiet. Hear the wind?
Did you want a photo without us in it for the fence?
That's all right, fine. Still icy. It's like... It's 11 o'clock, gone 11, folks, and it's still icy. What the hell? An oldie.
Yeah. Can't even slide it. It feels like I've got a thorn in my crotch.
Got a hole in the trousers there, lad.
I know. Surely they used to be blacker than that. They did. I've got loads of them in the chain, but one's hair I cut up like 3-4 lengths. But
I don't know what it is then.
Is that the wind in the
control tower?
What's big?
I don't know. We thought all this was sort of in use, didn't we, really, last time?
That's got the original, isn't it?
Yeah.
These pipes sticking out here.
What about cables or something?
What, that beetle?
So?
Were you pointing at that beetle?
Yeah. Massive.
So what are they for?
Don't know, cables going in.
This is the sort of building I'd really like to see.
This is the sort of building I'd love to see.
What's it about? Is it asbestos?
What's that? If that works.
Oh, I can't really twist, but...
It looks fresh, look, pipe.
Need pliers.
Wow, here we go then.
Oh, I've just noticed something. What's that thing with the telecommunications for the Americans?
Yeah, yeah.
That's that block that we saw in...
Oh, sorry. Is it? I would try to be slightly quiet, just in case anybody is having nothing. No, it's original. Oh. I've got the manual.
Radiators. Bad condition. Oh yeah. There's no writing on that.
Do not use, refrigeration removed, 28th of the 7th, 93.
Wow.
So this condition is for the test. This is for 93. Because that's what the test is. 5 to 4. Doesn't matter. This would make a great little place to live if it was
done up, was stored. Yeah, little bungalow.
I reckon I had windows in the wall in World War II.
Yeah.
It's been recycled, it's worth it, doesn't it? Because it's got concrete roof, look. Let's see.
I don't have a torch.
Okay. You can talk about
that. No. Okay. It's got a metal plate over it. A bit of wood.
Well, that's good. Definitely cut over.
Some of the massive cupboard is, or where it's come from, because it didn't start like there, did it?
There's another BT phone thing there. Yeah. There's no signage.
That's proper thingy, isn't it? Yeah, of asbestos blocks.
No, it's me. No, I didn't realise, I didn't see the toilet.
Oh, no.
Curtains are up here.
What? Throw a blank. It'd be nice if there was like little bits of signage.
Yeah.
Or labels.
No, we're good.
I swear that says something.
Don't stand on the plastic like that.
There was something that looks like, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
But the thing is, if this was decommissioned in 1993, it would really stop using this early on.
But they may have, yeah, they may.
You know, used up bits.
If you look at their light, then that plug socket, the English one, looks quite modern.
Does, doesn't it? Mm. Oh, them fawns are tough.
What the
f
is this?
Is
that like a
detonator or something? Oh, that isn't it? It's like a tripwire.
Oh. Didn't see that.
Obviously, it doesn't work now.
Off anyway,
both into the space.
Yeah,
that's pretty mental. What, the door to open? So we should try doors more often.
But did you just look at the door thinking it wasn't open?
That's nice, that, isn't it? It's always cracked pane, isn't there? Always. Might have been a little generator.
That one is abandoned, but that's too big. Look.
Yeah, they're parked up in there, aren't they?
Yeah, I think you can get away with it.
Somewhere.
I think that's it.
There's steps up the side of it. I was hoping that was going to be open.
Controlled area. It's unlawful to enter this area without the permission of the installation commander.
Well, that's...
That don't go for us because we're not in military.
That's original, isn't it, I suppose?
It is, 1950.
Where?
Oh, we have a blank.
On the page.
it open?
Yeah, it's open, but you're very open.
Have a look. You can't get down from up there, can you?
No. Don't think. No, you can't.
There's a lorry, look at the lorry driving around. Do you see it? The white lorry. In the distance. It's quite far away from us now, look, it's turning to the left. I can't see. Like there.
What's
that? See it? Oh, yeah. White lorry. There's people in the base.
Do you know what would be really cool right now? If the if a plane actually came to touch down and take off again.
Yeah. Come on, these steps are a bit dinky, aren't they?
Yeah, I don't really like heights, do I?
I love the little rail above your head though, so you can't really fall out of it.
Yeah, but why are you going to want to fall up?
Yeah, I know, but still, it's...
You know what
to stop
do?
Anything.
No, no, it's to shut that, because that's alarmed. Look. That's the law.
Yeah.
Shut that. Stop people getting it. Yes. Look, here, that's the law. So it stops people getting up without permission.
But then, yeah.
So is there no staircase up the middle like you do in some control?
Well, it's got no. You would have had to come out and go gone in.
Yeah.
It's got carpet in there, boiling.
You can see the centre in here. Just about.
Yeah. They might have originally, but there is wood over it. But... Did you want to have a look up there, Chris? I wonder if the windows are open on the front.
I'm not sure, I didn't see that on the video. You can see all the electrics in there.
High electricity
thing here, isn't it? They have a high level chromium
inside,
huh? Yeah.
Look at the wires hanging down there.
Just about see them, can't you?
You can see the wires hanging down there.
We don't want to be going any further over that way, do we?
There is nothing. That looks like charms of it.
I reckon straight down there.
Straight down.
It's a bit straight across there. We'll go back into there and have a look up at there so Tom can see the size.
That drain pipe looks promising.
Cut yourself on glass, that'd be bad.
Yeah, it looks a bit like a drain pipe.
Hey?
No man's
land, isn't it? Yeah, feel like you're gonna get shot.
Oh, is that an antenna? Uh-huh. That's an antenna.
It is an antenna, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If that's army and this isn't, they haven't got any right to be in here anyway.
That's that.
It's shut. Damn. It's the way it goes, isn't it? Well, watch that, that's dangerous, isn't it?
Look,
That's.
Look that way and see if there's a gap.
Looks.
Look, you can see it here.
That's been bent down so it can't open.
Yeah.
You can see tracks, and I reckon it was fuel, plane fuel or something.
Yeah, well, they got a pump.
Very sensible.
Yeah.
Right.
You actually can't be seen.
I looked at the right round for us.
You'll be surprised.
What?
I don't know.
Right,
should we go and look in this one? Because it's here. And it's the closest to the exit. Yeah. And to be honest, after looking more, I can wholeheartedly say they're all the same.
These are big glass doors. No, I couldn't open the door.
Yeah, last I saw it was like breathing counting back on this.
It's massive, isn't it? Yeah.
I don't know how to prep the cargo.
Oh wow.
That echoes a bit.
Something mad, isn't it?
Yeah, that one, 21.
Just goes to the back of the bunker.
Army
fishers? I think it's out of
army.
Russian pack.
Yeah,
yeah, so
that vent thing there that was back was attached to this.
Suck out.
Get a little bit far out of that sucking out of your fingers.
Ah? Yeah, big doors there.
Do you reckon there was a door here?
Not. Nah. It's probably some sort of. It's asbestos, isn't it?
No, it's not. Aluminium. Electrical wires.
Yeah, it might be. Sorry, mate.
There's a, there's a command bunker. Hmm? There's the command bunker. That building with the big doors.
Put that one over there?
No, next near it.
Oh, okay.
And it's got a big hole. It's blown up.
Oh, but that one. Is it that good to see or not really? Because we've got other places to see it.
It's not too bad, is it?
What?
To see.
You see the thickness of the wall. It's up to you. What do you want to film?
I'm not overly concerned. Obviously, we're pushed for time. I know we want to see a load more, so I'm easy. Whatever you want to do.
I mean, do we want to go in the bit at the other end to show them a couple of them on the way round?
Right.
You know, the other half. Or not?
Don't know, that hole's not very big enough, is it?
Do you want to say I'm fat?
No, sorry.
Hole's bigger than that one, right?
So if we're not doing that, so we're going to go then?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've got all back the way here. Okay.
Where are we going?
Out here. Right, let's go then.
Should we give it a minute?
Why? We're going back to the van now.
Depends if we want to do it, we want to go in the other bit at all. Or are we going to give it a miss because of time?
What is the time?
We ain't going to be able to do everything if we... Oh.